Flames race through a Sacramento home. Firefighters scrambling to knock down the blaze while the family searching for a new place to sleep. Good evening. I'm Chris Riva. That fire starting around 8 o'clock tonight. It happened in the 2500 block of Fifth Avenue in Sacramento. And that's where the night team's Danielle Lee joins us live with the very latest on this developing story.
Chris, at this point, firefighters have determined that there aren't any hot spots still inside the house and that there aren't any flames still hiding between the walls. What they're doing right now, you can see there are some firefighters inside. And then if you look to the left of the house, there's actually a firefighter dousing some of the materials that had been inside the home. They're taking anything that was on fire out of the home and getting it wet so they can make sure that there aren't any hot spots still lingering. Now, when you look at the front of the home, you really can't see how much damage this home suffered tonight. I'm told that the fire actually started in this far back right corner of the house on the first floor, and by the time firefighters got here, it had already gone through the roof. So they do tell me this is some significant damage tonight.
I knew there was a fire before I got out of my house. I could smell it.
Firefighters racing to put out the fire at this home on the 2500 block of Fifth Avenue.
It's hard to see one of your neighbors, you know, something like this happen to them.
The engine closest to the home was not operating tonight because of city-mandated brownouts to save money.
That played a major factor in the progression of the fire.
The flames were coming out of the back of the house, and the whole back of the house is totally burned out.
The first firefighters to get to this home had to wait 3 minutes before they could start dousing out the flames.
They say that the fire doubles about every minute. So you're talking 3 minutes. It's pretty significant.
Almost enough time for the fire to spread to the home next door.
The paint started peeling off, and actually it was getting ready to go.
These homes are so old. We were just praying that it wasn't going to be on fire when we got here, and it wasn't.
Carolyn Jones is friends with the man who lives in this home and was watching it while he was out of town. She got a call from neighbors about the fire.
If that's all that happened, he's very fortunate.
Right now, firefighters haven't determined what caused this fire. They do say that no one was hurt in the fire. As far as damage, they're guessing that it's at least $60,000, if not more, to really fix all of the repairs in the home. At least one person was inside when the fire started, and it took firefighters about 40 minutes to get it out. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.